Thank you, Sindhu, for coming down to your old school, Auxilium.
I would just say that we all have dreams, and I don't want anybody to hold it back because of periods. Because periods are just normal. And I face it, then if I face it, why can't people do that?
And why not make the most out of this opportunity? And I know that you had a pledge.
Yes.
That you wanted the girls to come together.
Yes, yes.
And take.
I pledge. To never stop dreaming. To always give that little extra every day. To be the wings that make me fly. To never let anything come in between me and my dreams of progress.
Thank you so much. What a wonderful moment. Let's see what everyone's dreams are. We've got one who wants to be an IAS officer to work in an MNC. She wants to become a doctor, an air hostess, and the dream in progress from India's number one, world number one. And wish her all the luck, guys.
Share your stories with me on Stayfree India Facebook page with hashtag Dreams of Progress.